So it's setting it up now. Just pinch the balls a second there, just to let the tank vent. Just to let that cap vent. So the machine's too far away for me to turn it off. So we're getting really good coverage. There's quite a bit of pressure in this. I think the reg's turned up to around 80 or 90 psi, so that's as high as you'd want, and it's probably why we're getting that splashing. And you can see that we've got really good cap coverage, and I've probably broken up half of the cap as it is already, and we're just up to a minute 30. Question is, are we going to do more of the cap, or am I going to have to move it? I think I might have to move it. Pull it towards me. Just going to move the probe again, right underneath the camera. There's a big lump of cap right in the centre of the tank. It's just not. We've got it wet, we're just not breaking it. I really like to break it. So 4 minutes, so that's 5 minutes. You can see that we've got a fair bit of splashing. I'm just going to stop it there.